Welcome to our channel Shivai. This video is about Krishna's Bhagavad Gita. When the war was declared and the two armies were facing each other, Arjuna realized that he would have to kill his dear granduncle, Bhishma, on whose lap he had played as a child, and his respected teacher, Drona, who had held his hand and taught him how to hold the bow and arrow, making him the greatest archer in the world. Arjuna felt weak and sickened at the prospect of killing his entire family, including his 100 cousins and friends such as Ashwatthama. Despondent and confused about what is right and what is wrong, Arjuna turned to Krishna for divine advice and teachings. Krishna, who Arjuna chose as his charioteer, advised him of his duty. This conversation forms the Bhagavad Gita, one of the most respected religious and philosophical texts in the Hindu religion. Krishna instructs Arjuna not to yield to degrading impotence and to fight his kin, for that was the only way to righteousness. He also reminded him that this was a war between righteousness and unrighteousness, dharma and adharma, and it was Arjuna's duty to slay anyone who supported the cause of unrighteousness or sin. Krishna then revealed his divine form and explained that he is born on earth in each year when evil raises its head. Bhagavad Gita also forms one of the foremost treatises on the several aspects of yoga and mystical knowledge. Before the battle began, Yudhishthira did something unexpected. He suddenly dropped his weapons, took off his armor and started walking towards the Kaurava army with folded hands in prayer. The Pandava brothers and the Kauravas looked on in disbelief, thinking Yudhishthira was surrendering before the first arrow was shot. Yudhishthira's purpose became clear, however, when he fell on Bhishma's feet to seek his blessing for success in battle. Bhishma, grandfather to both the Pandavas and Kauravas, blessed Yudhishthira. Yudhishthira returned to his chariot and the battle was ready to commence. Thank you for watching the video. If you like our hard work in providing the divine wisdom videos, please hit the subscribe button. Om Shanti.